Hello guys, this is Nilesh Kambe and in this video we are going to see how to troubleshoot issue related to page fault in non-page area in Windows 10 operating system. So we are going to see different methods and you can follow all the troubleshooting methods one by one. There could be possibility your issue would be resolved by any one of the method. So let's go ahead and start the troubleshooting. Before going ahead, I would like to say on this channel, you would get stuffs related to Windows 10 troubleshooting steps and technology related reviews and its updates. The method number one is to reboot the computer. Windows issue most probably solves by rebooting computer and you should first try this option. If your issue does not resolve, then you have to follow further troubleshooting methods. So method number two is to run check this. So type cmd in the search bar and click on run as admin administrator. It would ask you user account control permission. Click on yes. Then type chkdsk space forward slash f space forward slash r. So it is going to check disk for any issues and going to restart the computer. So I'm going to hit enter. So I'm going to click on yes. So going to reboot the computer. So you can see check disk has started and currently it is checking and fixing the issues for us. So this process is going to take some time. So I'm going to pause the recording and will come back once this process is finished. So this process is going to take around 2 hours. So I would suggest you to please check with other options first and then try to check with this option later on. If the check disk is not working for you, just click on search box and type Windows memory diagnostic. Click on run as administrator and then click on restart now and check for problems. So your computer will restart and then will check for problems. Once the problems are detected, would fix the problems and give you the results. So this process is also going to take some time. I'm just going to pause the recording and will come back once this is finished. So memory diagnostic is complete for this and there are currently no issues with my computer. You have to check with yours. If third method is also not working for you, just right click on Windows, then go to device manager. Click on display adapters, expand it, right click on device and then click on update driver. Most probably most of the users have identified the issue with Nvidia graphics card and you need to update the drivers for Nvidia graphics card. So I'm going to click on search automatically for updated driver. There are other options as well. You can install the driver from the downloaded one. If you have downloaded driver for display, then you can just give the path for the installation and it will install the latest drivers. So the best drivers for your device are already installed and check if the issue is resolved or not. If the issue is still not resolved, then right click on Windows, then go to system, click on system info, click on advanced system settings, click on settings over here, click on advanced. In the virtual memory, click on change. Currently it is set to automatically manage paging file size for all drives. I'm just going to uncheck this. And for temporary basis, you can just click on no paging file and then click on set, click on yes and then click on OK. I would suggest you to please try with this option first and then try other options later on. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, please hit the subscribe and press the bell icon to enable notifications for future videos. Thanks and bye bye.